Yeah. Sorry, I've muted because of all the music. Hopefully you can hear me okay now. Pushing up. Down to the Sens. They roll it ahead. Keel to pick up the back cut. Looking for Killen. Killen get pushes it in deep. Heads for a train, line change. Hewson behind. Hale. Seddon takes a deflection off her skate. She very nearly pickpockets the Sen. Thinking about making a pass out. LeMay. In, gets a backhand weak shot away. And sends to bring it up and out. Over the line, cross, nice feed. Picked off on the way over. LeMay around the back to D'Souza. D'Souza back. LeMay's going to get there first, he's going to get out. Got control from Sens. Round D'Souza, D'Souza just brings it back to the centre. Sends with a little space to come in. Shot, it's there. First save of the night. And McDonnell on the face off, shot through. Comes back, Sarah pushes it off to the side, nice play Sarah. Keel, run it round, Keel out, nice hand out to Danks. Danks to Martin, has it roll off her stick. Offside though, she didn't get hold of it, didn't get it in. It's an hour to take the face off again. Win by Lepian. Danks to gather it up, push it in. All the way down. I think that's going to be icing. Nobody can touch it. 13:06 left in the first period. Scores 5-0. Oh. My kind of music. Loses that draw, sends to pick it up. Martin on it. And taken away by Pollard. Martin. And Danks trying to do something with it. Martin couldn't get it, she was on her backhand. Now sends with speed. Goes round up to now. Keel cross to the boards. Good job protecting it. Now Martin. Now back behind. On the stick of a send. McDonnell up and over. Back to Keel. Keel through the middle. Onto the bum of Hewson. Unfortunately, she couldn't play it forward of the backside. And Pollard pushes it up. Back onto a send stick. Pollard again. Hewson trying to chase her down. Send to bring it in. Rolling puck in the end. Pollard tries to force it out. Puck is middle of nowhere. Killen to pick it up. Now Mipton out to Killen. Killen brings it down. Nice eyes to see it. Picked off by Campbell. Back to D'Souza. D'Souza shoots it in wide. Hale to pick it up on the boards, pushes it in. A line change. And on to Sens. Sens turn and go. And I'm going to say that's going to be icing. It is 11:22. left in the first period. No score. Win by Nepean. Monet on the right. Face off win. Monet to Seddon. Seddon's pushing it out in front. Didn't quite get enough on it. And goalie seals it at the post. Monet again. And win by the Sens. Seddon to draw it. Soup tries to push it in. Tries to go through a player, doesn't work. Sen's able to pick it up. And for Soto, Drake's all over it. For Soto's going to go quick to the bin. 2 minutes or less. Sen's going on the first power play. Now gets a try on the back. Francis tries to put it outside, doesn't get it out. But Pollard chasing it. Calls and brush on the board. Sends to bring it out and round. Drop back, trying to get on the cycle. Now Pollard sends it deep. Leaves it for Kellum. First goal, short-handed. Nepean 1, Sen 0. Sen still on the power play. I can't actually see the penalty clock. It didn't get put on the board, so I don't actually know how long she's in there for. And I forgot to record the time. Shot by Sen, up and wide. Danks to try and stop it. Keel pushes it ahead. Danks rolls it all the way. And now Danks realises he's got to chase it down. Up and out, picked up by the Sens in the middle. But Martin and Danks. And now, Martin brought down. And we go to 4-on-4 for some time. Somebody needs to tell me what the penalties are. Oh, that one's up on the board. Okay, that doesn't help. What about the other one? Okay. Anyway, 9:53. Left in the first period. Nepean up 1-0. 4-on-4 for 30 seconds or so. So you chose to play it. Icing apparently. I think that she went to play it. Anyway, we remain 4-on-4. 9:46 left in the first. Hale to take the face off. Win by Sens. Pushed it forward to Soup. Soup through to Houston. First time we've seen her tonight. Houston shot just wide. And Hale around the top. Back to Houston's skate. Houston to Pollard. 4-on-4 play. Hit by Hale, just by the side of the net. Still 4-on-4. I'm gonna say it soon. And Sands come away with it. D'Souza pushes it down. Back to D'Souza. D'Souza steps over it. Tries to play it out. Now Seddon. Seddon trips, tries to trip it through. Doesn't happen. D'Souza closing on the angle. Seddon chooses not to play it. And Falsetto straight out. Seddon tries to knock it ahead to her. Not happening. And we're back to power play for Nepean. Keel to Francis. Through the centre, touched by Falsetto to Francis, and now in over the line. That's Riley. Riley with a shot on net, deflected to the side. Keel has it roll past her, and Soup to pick it up behind her. Soup drops it back to Keel. Keel flips it round, and now Soup back to Keel. We've got a 20 seconds left in this power play. Just about makes it to Falsetto. Falsetto to Annie. Pulls it in. Martin trying to keep it. Doesn't happen. And now McDonnell. McDonnell to Soup. Oof. And that hit somebody. Campbell hit somebody on the bench. I'm not sure who. Faceoff will be inside. 7:54. Left in the first period, and Nepean 2, Kanata 0. Nice turn by Keel. Danks out, tries to roll it out, gets it to Martin. Martin playing, and gets it in over the line, sends. Offside by Senators. Nice and given. Satsu round to Keel. Martin through the middle. Not enough on it though. Montanao tries to bring it ahead. Gets picked off by Sens. Sends over the line and straight up towards the net. Pollard off to the corner. Pollard to Montanao. Montanao through to Martin, no icing given on that. Sends with a breakout. Nice pass across. Beautiful pass across. Beautiful finish from the Sends. We have a one goal game. Pollard to try and move it ahead. Montanel turns it. Houston tries to roll it. She didn't realise it was a player so close. D'Souza gets caught, stuck behind the net, flicked out to the middle, shot to the corner. D'Souza up and off the boards, going to be kept in. Killen fighting, push it forward. Hale rolls it. Now Houston trying to chase it down. Now Killen elbow everything. Hale to D'Souza. To Pollard through the middle, and icing will be given on that one. Nice pass, just out of the range of Killer. 6:13 left in the first period, and three goals already. With the end with two, and out of one. And, oh, good work by Soup to take it away right on the doorstep. Soup again, and Soup chips it round to Seddon. Seddon rolls it up onto a Sen stick. Soup again gets it out. Nope, he doesn't. Keeps him onside. Shot by the Sens, goes around the back of the net, and now. Falsetto looks sedent, chips it, but not enough. Grasses off of LeMay, falsetto, and now Soup to bang it back in. No icing. Falsetto on the chase down. That was just going to sit in front of the net. Now Martin out to Keel. And 84 down the back, drops it back to Keel. Keel with a nice turn. Space to Martin. Martin up and out. Looked an hour to pick it up. And D'Souza unable to move it out. Sends with some good pressure here. Looked an hour around the back to Keel. Keel out to Danks. Rolls up a stick. Now we've got a moment of time. Keel through the middle. Goes off of Mukta now. Keel with a trip. Got tripped, I should say. Now Danks tries to feed it past. It's a bit of scramble play coming on here from the Sens. They've got to find their feet. 4:20 left in the first. Three goals. Danks on the chase down. Breaks up the play. And Hale to stop it. Gets it over the line. And now Pollard. Turns it back to Francis. Francis has got to dig back. Francis tries to move it through the middle. Oh. Hale. Nice move from Hale to forehand backhand. 3:48 left in the first period. 2-1. Killer tries to play through a player. Doesn't work. Now Pollard. Pull it up through the middle to Francis. And I think that will be an icing. The icings are giving us trouble at the moment. Otherwise, things are good. 3:32 in the first period. Ian 2, Granada 1. And win by Sens. A shot by Sens. Wide. Sedum trying to bang it out. She does. She gets it onto Falsetto's stick. Falsetto trying to toe drag through. Doesn't work. Down the ground. Now Pollard to come pick it up. Pollard backhand across to Francis. Francis to Sedum. Chipped by Sedum in. No icing given. Sedum almost picks it up on the backside. To Souza to bang it back in. Souza with a chase. Souza with a shot into the corner. And we need to break this up. As our deer out of position. And 3-on-2 by Sens. Sarah leans on the post and the post gives. And we have the net off. Good save by Sarah. Sends, shot coming, bounces, and Sarah ready for the move. 2:36 in the first period. And another win by the Sens. They didn't keep it in. Comes out to the middle. All the way around. Soup to try and move it ahead. Back. It's going to go all the way around. Souza. And now Mukta out. And Danks whiffs on it. Shot from Senators. Goes wide. And Danks trying to move it ahead. Souza with a shot, would have made it, but now Keel to Heathen, back to Keel, in by the Sens. Keel to pick it up. Keel round. Houston chooses to leave it. Sens have to clear the zone. Sammy Keel to knock her off. Oops. Butler's just sitting there for a moment. Now Houston gets a step. And Killer looks for gold, but too high. That'll be a trip by Hale. And we're back to PK with 1:05 left in the first period. And the PN2 out of one. Sends, but it's on one side at the moment, and now Riley pushes it out from far. 35 seconds left in the period, 1:30 left in the PK. Gillen to try and break it up, nice pass out from Sends, but not a clear pass in the middle. Made it though, and then over the zone, broken up by multiple sticks. Houston on the top check, shot across to the backhand of the Sends player. Hard to handle. 10 seconds left in the period. The girl chose not to play it, which is the right call. And 3 seconds left in the period, and that'll do us. 15 minutes to play in the second period. Lipton L for the face-off. PK for 54 seconds. Moved ahead by Sens. Shipped back by looking out. 45 seconds left in the PK here. Lipton now on the forward check. Now Killam tries to split it up, it doesn't happen. Sends over the line, sends with the control. And, she had all the goal, but it was a rolling puck. It wasn't going to happen. And Killam thought about chasing it down. She's going behind the net to see what she can dig out. She picks it up anyway. Now Sens to try and bring it out. Picks up through the middle. Good work by Seddon. But comes out to the centre. And now Seddon moves it ahead. And full setup. And we're back to full strength. 14 minutes. Side temporarily from Nepean due to a player changing. But we have an icing by Sens that brings it back into the zone. So 5-on-5 play, 13:45 left in the second period. Nepean with 2 and Adam with 1. And win by Sens. Shot through the traffic by D'Souza. D'Souza to try and hit it in. Pollard puts it on the side. Lemay looking for a deflection, doesn't happen. Lemay and Falsetto has a flyby. Now Sens with some speed. Beautiful release by the Senators, but even nicer glove by Sarah to snatch it out of the air.
13:25 after the first period. Second period. Nepean 2, Kanata 1. And then by Kanata. And on the back, Pollard to try and get a step here. Good choice. Back up. Now D'Souza back the other way. Blanks to try and pick it off. And now McDonnell out to Martin. Martin thought she had more time than she did. Now she does have a lot of time and space. Martin brings it all the way around. Danks to try and pick it up behind. D'Souza on the boards here. D'Souza cuts it across to Martin. Martin looking to try and dig it out. Now to Hale. Hale to D'Souza, keeps it in. And Hale rolls it across to the centre. With a hope for Danks to kind of pick it off, but it just bounced the wrong way. Now Sens rolled it round. Now Soup up all the way to Houston to cut through the centre. Sens regrouping. Houston over skates. Soup is offside. Nepean retreats offside. Soup round the back. Soup to Houston. Houston to try and centre it, but picked off by Sens. Good read. Keel to Houston, just knocks it out. 11:55 left in the second period. Back in. Sarah and Keel trying to bring it out as it strips it in. Strips it again. Now Houston. And shot from a weird angle. And we have a tie game. 11:39 left in the second. Scores are tied at 2. And then Falsetto to roll it up through the center. Seddon trying to chase it down. Comes in. Riley. Lots on it, outnumbered, tries to bring it out, misses it. Sarah, Wilson Gibbon, seals it. 11:14, the scores are tied at 2. And bring it around the back, but Sen's hot on it tonight. Knocking out, trying to chase it down. Now Danks out. Martin flips it round. Martin Gibbon, and now on the change. Sen's able to come ahead. Danks on the follow back. D'Souza has come off a skate. McDonnell chasing for it. And then Danks. Danks to Martin. Martin rolls it into the side. Martin brings it round with a foot. Nice work. And sends D to D pass. Works 10:14. Left in second. Scores are tied at 2. Oh man, that just clipped the net. It's a perfect centre pass from Killam. And picked up Houston. Houston to Killam. She's got one tonight. See if she go again. Hale turns back. Hale across the middle. Keel to pick it up. Keel, Houston thought she was leaving it for somebody. Keel out back to Houston. Houston take pass from Houston to Killam. Killam just couldn't quite handle it. And Maggie keeps it in. But now picked up by the Sens. And they got 2. And now it goes the other way. Oh, Houston tried to feed it to Seddon. Seddon moves it across.
deep here. And we're going to get caught. And good recovery. Hopefully the puck was a bit long. That was the goal scorer, the first goal tonight. 8:44 left in the second. LeMay to try and handle it. Picks his end's pocket. Falsetto to try and bring it through. Now Pollard to shove it in deep. Now Martin and LeMay. Another fight on the boards. Up and out. And Sue tries to stop it. She's going to get there. She's got a speedy player behind her. And Pollard to Danks. Danks has it roll off a stick twice there. To pick up the rebound. Nepean take the lead again. 8:05 left in the second. That's a Martin from Danks. You see Sands break in again. Shot blocked by Soup. Sands with control on the zone. Pollard to chase it round. Too far and sending it up. Good start by Sarah. Good idea by the Sands. Whip it towards the net. Sarah had it though. Good job, Hilda. 7:43 left in the second period. It's nice to play it. But, second period, 7:46, Nepean 3, now 2. Heel. Hits the netting. Off the glass, stays inside. Off the glass, off the netting, come back inside. Heel to D'Souza. D'Souza round to Gillum. Gillum tries to lose it, but sends with speed. Oh, Jesus! Straight into Sarah. I don't know. Gillum push. Okay, we're on the power play. 21 straight into Sarah Yildor. Banana back on the PK, being on the power play. 7:18, Nepean 3, Canada 2, win by Nepean. And Houston went straight across with the pass. Houston gets in the zone. Able to guide it around the outside. Now trying to get set up. Nice
move, nice idea to put it off the boards, gathering by Hale or Danks. Danks for the one time, didn't work. She wins it up. Hale trying to dig it out. Keel to keep it in. Keel to Danks. Danks with a shot. Just wide. Now Houston. Houston challenge on the boards. Hale went in to help. We've got a minute left in this PK or a power play. Danks. Danks with a shot towards the net. Now Danks. Danks to Keel. Keel with a shot on the body. Sends glad to get a line change. 44 seconds left in the power play. 6:02 left in the period. In a PM3, Canada 2. Shot, tend to get it out. Soup to cut it off. Falsetto, feed it across the middle. Soup to Francis, not close too much of it. Seddon trying to dig it back though to LeMay. LeMay uses Seddon as a screen. Falsetto, Francis shot, not straight on. Seddon was set up in front. Francis again. Francis feeds it, flips it over to Falsetto to Francis. Ah. Back to Falsetto. Falsetto with a shot, tipped by Seddon. High. 3 seconds left in the penalty here. Sends with a chance. And icing given. I think that was a little harsh, but we'll take it. Icing given to Canada. 5:14. Left in the second period. Appear up 3. Canada with 2. Wins it. Pollard shoots into a puck. Cochran, the goal's first scorer, shoots up and high. And now Martin with Danks. No, Martin couldn't get it to Danks quick enough. Gets pulled up and now sends back again. Oh, shot deflected. Line of goals protecting the goalie. 4:44 left in the second period. Wildcats 3, Sens 2. And Soup to get it round to Keel. Keel to nudge it ahead to Houston. Keel out to Soup. Soup to roll it out to Killam. Killam has a goal for ref. Now to Soup. Soup turns back, drops it to Keel. Keel tries to feed it through a player, it doesn't work. All the way back in. Sarah goes to play it. 8 out to Houston. Houston brings it under control. Houston. Oh! Houston with 4 moves there, gets the shot away, but nothing on it. Now Francis, hail to Francis. And moves ahead, and now Keel to pick it up. Same Keel, looking up and out, gives it to LeMay. LeMay onto the skates of Killam. Killam just over skates it, and the net is off. A little bit. 3:39 left in the second period. Wildcats 3, Sens 2. emergency repairs on the goal.
Maybe here a minute. Second period, 3:39, Wildcats 3, Sens 2, win by Nepean, shot by Seddon White, looking for a rebound on the way to the net, Francis, to push it back in, Falsetto and Lemay on the chase down, and careful, and up and out, I don't know if that was intended. Good play by it. Sends with control. Shot wide. Saved by Sarah. Sends back across. Seddon tries to move it. Doesn't happen. Sends buzzing at the moment. We've got 3 minutes left to play in this period. D'Souza rolls it out. No icing. Good work. Susan's got three. Sarah, nice blocker, push it in the corner. And, great save by Sarah. Good shot by Sens, great save by Sarah. Oh, once and out. That was definitely a trip. Martin on the boards. Sorry, I thought the puck would come out. And it comes out. Nice and given. 1:52 left in the second period. Face-off, Hale nudges it back to Houston. Houston across to Hale. Hale with a weak shot. Goldie had it in her chest and then dropped to her feet. She didn't see it. She eventually covered it up. 1:45. Hale, clean win this time. Pollard. That's always an interesting tactic for the goalies. Sick. You stand the risk of it going up and out, and it very nearly did. Pollard on the chase down. Make it take the long way around. Oh, come on. What's the matter? Houston steps around. Houston through. Hale in support. Houston all the way around. Scale escapes it. Oof, shot just wide. Now Soup. Soup. Shot. Save. 59 seconds left in the second period. McKeon with three. Sends with two. This feels like playoff hockey. Lemay to Seddon. Seddon to center it. Francis had it come to her backhand, she couldn't use it. Now Lemay turns to go back in. Beautiful transition. Lemay gets past, stuck in the snow. To Francis with a tip. Francis towards the net, set him with a tip. Didn't settle on it. Now LeMay. LeMay turns it back to Falsetto. Now Falsetto is pushed to the floor. She's looking for a dive, but it didn't work. 22 seconds left in the spirit. Sends with a chance to break out here. But it didn't get handled well. Now gets out. Oh! Mitchell out, touches it. 6 seconds. Shoot! Return. Last period. Sorry. Keel moves it ahead. Danks throws it back. And it's going to get picked up by Sarah. Martin to bring it in. And Martin and Danks behind the net. And then Martin again. Danks to spring it. Does spring it. It's Martin. Martin just rolls it towards the net. Feeds it to Danks. Danks with a shot on the body. Takes the pressure off. Gets a line change. 17-11. After the third period. In the PN3, sends 2. Danks almost with a win. Pollard tries to play it first time, doesn't work. Kill him. Puts her head up, looks, shoots wide. And then Hale and Hewson trying to combine to split it. Pollard to Francis. Francis chips it, but it gets stopped by a stick. And picked off by Sens. Shot blocked by Pollard. Francis to Danks. Danks to Hale. Hale rolls it round to Hewson. Hewson uses her body. Bring it down the back, and over in front of the net. And Keel rolls it back out, comes back through. LeMay on the chase down, now Falsetto on the chase down. And pass just squirts through. Sends to bring it over the line. Shot all the way across, nobody there touching it. Keel. Let's play a hockey. I don't know that I got that on the camera. Oh, Sarah sees the button. It's saved. And it's somewhere in the equipment. There we go. Francis. Francis to D'Souza. D'Souza out to Falsetto. Falsetto turns back. She's going to lose it with 2 players on it. And shot clear. It's wide. Tipped up and out. Ali dropped to Martin. Martin off. Interference. Danks to spring it out. And picks off. And now Mitchell out, making moves towards the net. Several calls are too many then. Sends out quite a few on the ice at the point. 15:22 left in the third period. Let me in 3. Get out of 2.
through the centre. Keel loses an edge. Sends with numbers, caught in it. And so puts her weight on the net and it comes off. Wrap around it. .1508 left in the third. The team with a one goal lead. And blocks on the way. That is the save of the night for Job Sarah. And another one coming. Lots of pressure from the Sens. Push back. Oh, Danks with the second post of the night. No one there to put it in this time. Finding her way through the crowd, drops it to Keel. Keel plays it off the pad. Now, Sue to Keel, rifles it in. Full line change for Nepean. Houston to try and pick it off. Now, Sue to Houston, has it come off the back of her skate. Now, Sands with numbers. Sue. Try and trace it around the back. Rolls it back. Francis has the girl turning it. She leaves her alone. I think we need to fix something. That's all again. .1353. Have to play, win by the Sens. Shot. A lot of traffic. Hale finds it in the net. Hale to try and dig it out. And it eventually comes to a Sens stick. But Francis rolls it down. No icing. Martin, the time to pick it up, drops it to Houston. Houston with a step, puts it round to Keel. Keel gets it blocked on the way to the net. Blocked by Houston again. Sends with time, and it numbers it in front of the net. Sends with a win. Now kill him, try and pick it off. Sarah sees it through the legs. And D'Souza try and flick it out. D'Souza round too far, although it makes it to Francis. Francis out to kill him. Kill him, not enough. Now for setup. And now Mittenau plays it off the ref. Centre it, but sets it up for a Sens opportunity. But Francis, great stick takeaway. So I couldn't see much of that. 2 goals in 2 minutes.
This is this camera.
No, it's okay.
Sens. Sens on the rise at the moment. Francis picks it up though. Now Killam. Killam back in. Takes a shot. That's a deflection wide. Newsom. Swing it around the back. Sets it to Killam. Unfortunately misses everybody. Sarah chooses to leave it in the corner. Not a lot of choice. Pollard just taps it back to Hale. Hale turns. Gets it out to Houston. Houston looking tired. Looking for a line change, I think. Set in to pick it up. Now Sue. And Houston thought she had more time than she did. 11 minutes to play. Canada one goal ahead. To Houston. Houston to Seddon. Just misses it. Seddon trying to find it. Keel. Keel up to Falsetto. Falsetto with one move. Didn't work. Now Soup is at a dead stop. Losing the foot race. Good set up by the Sens, better save by Yudo. Yorkouts moving ahead. Martin and McDonnell digging for it. Comes down a Sens stick. Goes through the Souza. McDonald to move it ahead. McDonald to roll it round to Danks. Danks with time. Gives it to Martin. Martin not able to handle it. Now to Souza. To Danks again. Danks taps it to Martin. Leaves it for McDonald. McDonald trying to move to the net. She couldn't get there. And to Souza. Takes a breakaway. Now the first goal scorer for Sens. Takes a shot. Rip one. Ready for to roll it round. Now Sens with numbers. Good move. Save. 9.5 minutes to play. Sens with a great opportunity again. Icing. Sarah Martin looking for a line change. Time. And Hale. Houston gets absolutely smoked in front of the net. Offside. From Sens. 8:52. Offside given. Houston to try and roll it, doesn't happen. Killam takes a flyby, doesn't work. Now Falsetto. Falsetto brings it to the corner. And Seddon. Seddon to bang it back in. Thank you. Francis. Francis to bang it in deep. Seddon waiting to come in. Seddon to pick it up. Checked off.
Oh! 7:34 left in the game.
Soup gets it push up to Falsetto. Let's turn back. Soup gets an angle. Knocked it out. And now Danks rolls it out. Danks to Martin. Martin has it caught in the snow. Peel. Peel to McDonnell. McDonnell is in. And picked up by the goalie. 6:56 left in the third period. Kanata with the first lead of the game. And 6:56. Kanata 4, it being 3. Martin with a shot. Unfortunately, the rebound comes all the way out to D'Souza. D'Souza tries to turn it back in, but it doesn't work. Offside by Amaro. Martin. Martin to Danks has trouble settling down. Finds it in the end. Both of them overskate it. Comes out to D'Souza. D'Souza to ring it in. All the way up and over. D'Souza on the pinch. Can make this one count. It's going the length. Peel to pick it up. Oh, Peel has it. Peel fans on it. D'Souza picks it up anyway. It's caught in all the snow. There's no icing on that side. There could be icing on this side. D'Souza to Pollard. Pollard to Hewson. Hewson takes a step back. Hewson with two on it. D'Souza. D'Souza to Killen. Killen taps it ahead. Now Killen. Killen back to Hewson. Hewson around the back. Given, caught in the snow, couldn't make it in. Houston was in before the puck. 5:36 left in the third. Canada with a one goal. Sends through with numbers. Three in. Shot up and wide. Killer. Try and jam it ahead, she does. Now pull up Hale. Francis to try and move it. Pollard knocks it back against the flow. And sends. Oof. A risky play that was onto the stick of Falsetto. Falsetto's got no one. Shot from Falsetto. Set up with a shot, but nothing on it. Hit lots of sticks. Soup up and around the boards. Choice. Peel, nice pass to Seddon. Seddon across to Falsetto. Seddon to the net. Falsetto has it stripped off her. Campbell moves it in. Falsetto comes out. Line change from the pier. There's nobody there. 34 to pick it up.
34 out of 29. The snow is bad on this one. And Martin. Souza, a shot towards the net. Oh, he sees it. 3:52 left in the game. Canada with the one goal lead. Moved ahead. Controlled by Sens. Good pinch by Francis. Francis keeps it in. Danks unable to keep it in this time. Now moves it in. Now Danks on the chase down. Now Annie back to Danks.
Turns it back, but Sen's able to get it out. Souza able to bring it round, gets it out. Off of the hand. Not a broken play. 2:59 left to play in the game. Canada with a one goal. Souza to Killer. Killer whips on it. Tries another go. And it sends in with time. Nice idea. And broken away from the front of the net. 2 minutes 30. Now to Souza. Souza plays it up. And sends to push it back. There to stop it. Pollard to pick it up. Pollard up to McDonnell. Now Killer. And picked off by Danks. Two minutes left to play. Sends to try and bring it away. To pick it up, not out though. Pollard around the back of the net. Nothing out. Seddon tries to flick it back against the play. Danks goes. Sarah's out. We've got 6-on-5 coming. Empty net there. 1:26 left to play in the game. Nepean 3, Canada 4. Time out. the day. It's going to be 6-on-5. 6-on-5, empty net. Houston. Houston able to pick it up off the boards and smoked on the way and picked off at the line by Keel. Keel keeps it in, now knocked him out. So, oh! Houston with a snipe, doesn't work that time. Another go. 50 seconds to play. Sammy Keel. Sammy Keel. Hail. Hail. Thanks. Thanks ahead. Back to Hail. To Danks. 33 seconds left to play. Great effort from the Peel. Sandstake first blood in the playoff round.